Tonight come from 1959. It was a great year, right? Kind of Blue, The Shape of Jazz to Come, Time Out, and these three albums from Jimmy Giuffre. We're going to continue with one by Duke Ellington. I live in Washington, D.C. It's Duke Ellington's 125th birthday this year. Might as well do one. Just happen to have one in the repertoire. So this is I Didn't Know About You. I'm just gonna sit down for the solos. It just seems like being more into the ensemble. You can still hear me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, nobody else is playing. Here we go.
Baba da ba.
Keep the mute soon.
Okay.
No, take him out.
No, I got you. Gotcha. All right, here we go. I'll just give you one, two, and come in somewhere. One, two, three. the player, the soloist. I'm also the conductor and the front man. It's getting more difficult as I get older, and you know how it is. Anyway, we're going to continue. Oh, please welcome, as our next soloist, from the Herb Ellis Meets Jimmy Giuffre album. Well, he's not on the record, but he's going to play that part tonight. Greg Hyslop on guitar. Some saxophones to join. This originally featured Bud Shank,
Art Pepper,
Richie Kamuka, and Jimmy Giuffre. Okay, this is called Goose Grease. Jim Hall is just playing rhythm guitar after all that work that Jim Hall and Jimmy Giuffre did together. But Herb Ellis was a fresh voice in Jimmy's writing. And give another round of applause for Greg Hyslop. If I could have afforded another saxophone player, we'd have done two versions of this song, maybe next time, since we have such a great reception this evening with all of you here. Kidding. Just trying to keep it simple. We're going to do this beautiful version of When Your Lover Has Gone to feature Greg. And one thing that's great about Jimmy's writing is I see you clapping along, stamping your foot, and then something might get weird in the middle, so just be prepared for that. All right, Greg, take it away, we'll catch you at B. Thank you. Since they recorded these in 1959. They were recording projects, put away. In fact, you can't find the arrangements anywhere. So through saving my money through all the wonderful music I've made over the years, I commissioned these transcriptions. And so you'll only hear it here, folks. Now, if you'd like to rent them from me, we can talk. But, we're going to feature Greg on another one. This is called Remember, and it's not Soul Station's first track. It's not Irving Berlin. This is a Jimmy Giuffre original. I know you ESG kids are getting excited. Remember. Don't worry, you'll hear the brass again. Thank you. We have another treat for you. This is called A Country Boy. Another, this is a Herb Ellis original. How's it go? What you got? How's it go? Oh, yeah. It's 24 songs tonight. I can't remember them all. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
We'd like to invite up Angela Bingham to play the part of Anita O'Day. I should say that when I do these repertory things, all inspired by Jim Ketch and the years of work with the NCJRO that inspired me as a very young musician, the repertoire only comes in the forms of the arrangement. I hope to God that the improvised solos and the performances will be completely spontaneous in the style of their choosing. You know, I don't want anybody doing a bit or playing a role, so I probably shouldn't have said that earlier. But so listen to the stylings of Angela Bingham in these Anita O'Day arrangements by Jimmy Drew. Right.
Anita! Anita!
Three syllables, starts with A, ends with A.
Okay. Don't be disappointed when this one's only in two keys. You know what I mean. All right, Angela, you want to count it off?
Sure.
Back in town.
Glasses are going on now.
I do want to thank this band. On my way over, I had, you know, a whole 2 days to get here, and I was on the 54 East, and I got rear-ended in the game day traffic. Well, that's fine, but Angela had to come grab the books and attend to the first hour of the rehearsal without me.
It's okay, we do it for jazz.
But the trumpets are here on time.
Anything for Brad.
Easy come, easy go. Anybody know that song? They didn't listen to this album.
My whole life. You know.
Okay. Yep. So, flute's got the pickup. I'll give you three. One, two, three. Popular. And I decided to actually do it because it's such a great arrangement. I don't know about the song, but it's a great arrangement of, you can sing along. Oh, it's a super popular song.
Super duper popular.
Oh yeah, I'll give you three. Right? Okay. One, two, one, two, three.
Who's the little chatterbox? The one with all the curly locks. Who can it be? It's a little orphan Annie. Always has a happy face. And no one else can take her place. So try to be like a little orphan Annie. Bright eyes, cheeks a rosy glow. There's a sheriff up in his hand. Might size, always on the go. And if you wanna know, Arf says Andy always wears a sunny smile. Now wouldn't it be worth your while if you could be like a little orphan Annie?
Not remember time for your comic madness.
To hear me.
You're a clown. But on
time for work. smiling up here, it's because I'm just enjoying hearing these for the first time.
Me too.
Yeah. As I was saying earlier, I'm getting more ambitious, just having less time to be so. But this is a great program. Please give a big hand of, round of applause for Angela Bingham. Okay. We're going to play a couple more for you, maybe, and then take a little break. Then we've got all new songs to us and you for the second set. So this is, well, I think the first words will tell you. Oh, saxophone. Oh, this is a.
Gone. Right?
Yes, you are correct. Ba-do-be-oo, ba-do-boo, dee-da, dee-da. One, two, one, two, three, and. Longino.
Woo!
And the Kleindienst and Danny Grewen. Woo! And on trumpets, Killian Haggis, Benjy Springs, and Ketch. Okay, here's a showstopper for you. We'll take a quick break, talk to all these wonderful musicians, talk to the brass about the gigs they have solos on, and and we'll see you in a very short intermission. This is our great final piece. Wait, is this Hurry for Hollywood?
Yeah.
Okay. Perfect.
Yep.
Go back to your seat. Yeah. All right.
It's going to stay in George.
Right?
Yes.
Here we go. One, two, ready, hey!
Just a good-looking pen. And any barmaid can be a star mate if she dances with or without a pen. Hooray for Hollywood. You're terrific if you're eating good. Or anyone right off of Mamie Dorin to Sophie Lauren is equally understood. Go and try your luck. You might be down on luck. Hooray for Hollywood. Ba-do-da-da-da-da-da-da-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
I know my husband Nate said he has from New York. large one. Thank you. Morticia Adams wants it back at the end.
Yeah, I did. But she was regularly performing in New York.
lost half the crowd. I wanted to do this project, and it's because of this arrangement. I didn't listen closely enough, and I don't even get to play on the damn thing. So I'll enjoy it, just like I do at home, on the record. Okay, here we go. Yeah, then I got to remember the two. Here we go. It's like chorus. What stuff at the end? Okay, then you got it. I think I know where the symbol is. I was on the interstate waiting for cops. Okay.
It had to be you. Could make me be true. Could might never be me. Might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do for nobody else. Gives me a thrill with all your faults. I love you still, 'cause it had to be you. One just to be sad, thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross, boss, they wouldn't do. For nobody else give me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still, 'cause it had to be you, baby. Others I've seen never be mean, never be boss, cross, wouldn't do. Oh, nobody else give me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, baby. Had to be you, baby. Had to be you. And finally, now it had to be you. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Kerouac sing this next one? Should. You'll like this one, Beth.
How's his pitch?
Monotone. I'll give you four and two. A one, two, three, four, one, two.
I'm gonna love you like nobody's loved you. Come rain or come shine. It was just one of those things, but don't you ever bet me, 'cause I'm gonna be true if you let me. You're gonna love me like nobody's loved me, come rain or come shine. Happy together, unhappy together, and won't that be fine? Days may be cloudy or sunny,
thank you.
Yeah, I've never heard of him before.
You guys know who Johnny Mandel is, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't know this one. Not Howie Mandel. That's the right one?
Yep.
Thank you. This is another Jimmy Giuffre original. This is called You Know. To the gentleman in the audience. All right. Like that? One, two, three, four. Thank you.
Thank you.
D.C. And I do a lot of avant-garde music. I always wanted to be known as the Claude Thornhill of the avant-garde, just avant-garde ballads all day. I'll get there. We're going to continue with this feature for Greg. This is People Will Say We're in Love, Rodgers and Hammerstein. A second. Like that? Okay, oh, got it. One, two. Thank you. Myself in the next couple. This is, and it's going to include the brass since you've missed them so much. This is You Don't Know What Love Is.
Oh.
Well, wait till you hear it.
Who sings this?
You don't know. You don't know. All right. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
I just want to say that two very special people on this stage, Jim Ketch and Ed Paolantonio, who introduced me to the Tristano School. Ed was a student of Lenny Tristano's, and Jim Ketch introduced me to Lee Konitz, to the music of The Birth of the Cool. And I was lucky enough to be mentored by Lee for 12 years until his passing in 2020, and got to play some of this music with him. And so I miss him dearly. He would be 97 years old on October 13th. Had a good run. But if you'd like to feel his spirit, come to see Dan Tepfer. Dan and Lee had duos where I first met them both. And Dan is an excellent musician, and I'm sure he'll pay honor to Lee, because I think he's playing here on the 13th, which is a big birthday, you know? Okay. Yeah, this is called The More I See You.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, it's for the brass.
Okay.
Yeah, you want to open? You want, anybody want to blow on this? I feel selfish. I know. Anybody want to play?
No.
Okay. I won't ask you again. A 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Most famous album, Motion, in 1961 with Elvin Jones and Sonny Dallas, and there's some alternate takes where he overdubs himself having a conversation. Maybe we'll surprise you. Anyway, this is I'm Getting Sentimental Over You. Okay, I'll give you four and two. A one, two, three, four, one, two. Back up to play the last two for you, but please give a big round of applause to this great band. Great Longino, Andy Kleindienst, and Danny Grewen. Killian Haggis and Benjy Springs and Jim Ketch. Coffman and Jason Foreman and Ed Paolantonio. And our very special featured guest, Greg Hyslop. God, you're so lucky. I have two more, and then you get one more. So here's a Trumpet Young song for you. Yes. One, two.
Does it matter to you what I'll have to go through? Or don't you care? Here and there, everywhere, every scene just reminds me of something that binds me to you.
Tour to Europe this summer, and I said to this guy at the Enterprise rental place that was helping me out, he had a very 50 Shades of Grey look to him. Nice manicured man, no wedding ring, nice jacket, and he asked me to send him some photos from the damage of the luxury BMW they forced me to take from Glasgow, and I couldn't find his phone, you know, his. And then it popped up and it said, Daddy's iPhone. And I said, is this you? And he said, oh no, please don't pay that any mind. And I said, well, I think we just need to pay it some mind for a little bit. He's like, yes, that's me. And he just kind of looked sheepish. And that's my second favorite story from the trip. But yes, definitely. So anyway, this is dedicated to the nice man at Enterprise.
Did you get paid?
Paid?
Yeah.
Pain?
Yeah.
Pain. Oh no, I didn't engage. It's just the Enterprise guy to me, man.
Oh, jeez.
It wasn't one of those encounters. Although for what he did for me, he deserved it. Got all those repairs done. Anyway, this is this is Cole Porter. There we go. And, Cole. My favorite. Anyway, there we go. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
While tearing off a game of golf, I may make a play for the caddy, but when I do, I don't follow through. Some good scout guides me out, dining on some fine fitted Hattie. I just adore his asking for more. It belongs to Daddy, my heart belongs to Daddy, so I simply could not be bad. My heart belongs to Daddy.
Bandcamp, if you want to buy some records. We're going to finish with The Way You Look Tonight. And it's a long, long blow this evening. Thank you so much. And thank you to this wonderful band. And thank you to Jimmy Jufrey for all this great music. And to Mark Lopen for transcribing.
Thank you.